jive talking donkey, 2014 Shrek the Musical, to tonight's performance as arrogant, loud-mouthed, murderous Kitty, Izzy Kilbride has always grabbed the spotlight, making it her own, even ad-libbing. In my opinion, one of her most memorable roles came just this past fall, when she captured the confusion, hilarity, and sadness of an aging matriarch in Edward Albee's American Dream. Izzy's energetic, somewhat sarcastic, and all-around gregarious personality will be missed around ECT. Over 7 years, Izzy has used her energy to create amazing characters and be a mentor to fellow actors. As Izzy leaves ECT and moves on to Fordham University to study film and television, I hope she knows her jive-talking ways will be remembered, and there is always a place for her here.
Friends.
episodes with you. DCT will miss your loving, all-inclusive nature. So don't forget us, Foxy Roxy.
week. So, contrary to what Ezekiel Bright would have you believe, there's only one man that rules all of ACC. And that's Mr. Matt Levine. He's our fearless artistic director since 2012. He has overseen 61 productions. An amazing range, ranging from Roald Dahl's BFG to Roald Dahl's every show he's ever made by Roald Dahl, to big main stage productions like Sound of Music, to avant-garde plays like Bat Boy. Matt has produced an incredible range of shows here, and we are truly honored. Celebration.